We begged her not to go.
So terrible.
But she forgot her medication.
Surely.
And she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning, at the scene of the attack,
she had hoofs and on her forehead,
and incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
You can say there's no such thing as Santa,
but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with cousins now. It's not Christmas without our Grandpa. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gift or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
You can say there's no such thing as Santa,
but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of beef. And the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my crazy neighbors.
Better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license
to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Go ahead, Grandma, get in.
Are you gonna say there's no